It's Vixiella here, and today we're playing Skyrim. I'm finally back with my voice chat.
Eek!
My chat is actually finally working. So,
oh, ah!
Oh shoot, it's so loud. Oh shoot, why are these bullets out?
Force shout to strike the targets as they appear.
Well, I don't see no
targets.
I don't even know why there's it. Oh, now I see. That's cool. Hopefully, you guys can have been good. I'm sorry, I've been
well done
for like a long time.
Again?
If that was my headphones.
Eek! Ota! Boost! Bro!
Quickly.
Once more.
With this gameplay, I will.
Eek!
Use both words if you can.
So. I'm sorry, I'm like, the series not finished yet, but.
Eek! Boost!
Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn.
Thank you guys for watching my series.
We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Bori.
Bruh. Why do they always talk over me? Like, it's crazy. But hopefully you guys enjoy this series as much as I've been enjoying it. It's pretty fun, not gonna lie. Skyrim is pretty good. I've played Fallout, and I can't play Fallout for you guys because I can't find it in the PlayStation Store. But I will find it, try finding it again before. I'll find it later tonight. So, sending you guys a if I find it, I will be playing Fallout with for you guys. A lot of series in store, and of course this when this gets published on my YouTube channel, it'll probably be a month from now, because I have a lot of content that I just completely forgot about this, so I dearly apologize for that. But thank you guys for being loyal subscribers to my Twitch/YouTube. We're almost at 1692, and hopefully we'll get there soon. Why not? My Twitch is still up. What are you? I thought it was cool.
We will now see how you learn a completely new shout.
I love how we're all doing
Master
this
Bori will teach you Wuld, which means whirlwind.
Wuld! Can it give me a warning?
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thun.
Fuss!
Would he also give me a
Ulfgar will demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your turn.
Go ahead.
Master Bori.
X!
Oh, wow.
It's your turn.
That's pretty cool.
Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes.
Fuss!
Stand
I'm right behind you.
And prepare
Let's
your whirlwind
going,
sprint. Master Bori will give the signal.
Alright, you can get out the way, Farage. Of course,
huh? Fuss! Go!
Hack the system. I don't know how you do. They didn't specifically say. Sir.
Stand next to me and prepare your whirlwind sprint. Master Bori will give the signal.
Fuss! Go!
Dragonborn, attend to Master Bori.
Well, why didn't they specifically tell me that way?
I've got your back.
Dragonborn, attend to Master Bori.
Yeah, well, I'm about to die, sir. So I need you to hurry up with these lessons outside.
Fuss!
Alright, sir.
Your quick mastery of a new Thum is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself. You are now ready for your last trial.
Please don't be up in
Retrieve
here.
The horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ustengrav. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return. No doubt, the appearance of a dragonborn at this time is not an accident. Your destiny is surely bound up with the return of the dragons. You should.
Yeah, but.
Good. Then you will be ready for whatever lies ahead.
Okay. Thank you for answering.
Sky?
I'm just hoping you guys have food. Honestly. Okay. So obviously we're at the top of this hill. I'm trying to leave this. Where does he want us to go? So you want us to go all the way up here, sir? And he really wants us to go all the way out in the country, and then expect us to climb the 7,000 steps. I don't need to go down some 7,000 steps and almost lose myself and die. Yes, I would expect I'm comfortable, considering it is warm. So you guys don't need food, huh? I don't want to steal a plate. I want food. This one. Wait, does Lydia do
I've
that
got your bag. Serve you, my thane.
I thought I gave you some food. I should have gave you some food. Because, you know. Wait, you can? You know, I'm just gonna take all this right now, guys. Then we go to ingredients. Oh, you can eat it? Oh. Okay. Frost. Well, obviously I know what that is. Lavender resist magic. I'm gonna eat that. Oh, why nightshade? Thistle branch.
Going then.
Well, now I know that plant eating plant trash saved my life. Ish. That bar kind of is low. I didn't know we could eat the plants. That would have been sorry. Plants. And we're back. Okay, so I'm gonna try if I can fast travel over here. To restore cinema? Not destroy it. Why? Oh my god. Yes. Because I'm not starting the server. Right. I don't die. Because, you know, I'm really scared that I might have lost my guard. That's okay. We're gonna go eat something as soon as we get out. Hopefully, Mr. Dragon isn't there. I cannot deal with this if the dragon comes and follows me again. I will be devastated by another town's destruction. Why is the map saying this way? It's over there. Yeah, that's what I thought. It was over there. Alright. What is it gonna try to make it? Yeah, I have to buy a stick.
What could it mean? Return of the Dragonborn? And who among us could possibly...
You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn. Then it is too late. The lie has already taken root in the hearts of men. So we shall expose to them the falseness in their hearts by tearing out yours,
bro.
Deceiver.
Bro.
When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
Bro. Time to die. Bro, no. No. That's crazy. I just wanted to get food. Oh my god. Oh, that's so thin in there. Yes. Oh my god. I just wanted to get food. Yes. Oh, Lydia's back, guys. Oh no, I think that was gonna happen, guys. It's gonna be devastating if I spawn on back there. And I'm fine. Do it! Oh my god. I can't run. I'm gonna try to kill someone that was And seeing all the mistakes I'm making, and probably now I'm making mistakes. Most of you guys are playing this game. We're gonna eat some apples. As soon as we get to Lydia, of course, is still back there trying to find the dragon. We still don't have time for that. We'll fight the dragon when I'm at full health. Now, steak. Actually, we'll see it coming. Good, we saved guys, we saved people. People are just gonna stab in the mouth, so.
What's she rummaging around in there for?
You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn. Your lies fall on deaf ears, deceiver. We know you are the false Dragonborn. You shall not stand in the way of the true Dragonborn's return. He comes soon, and we shall offer him your heart. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, look. guys, we don't have their confidence, but they'll keep stalking us. For whatever reason. Please, where's Aaron? Oh my god. I am not at full health to fight you guys. Need health. It'd be different if I didn't need health. I would fight them head on. Alright, Lydia. You scared me because I thought you died.
You don't look
pardon
like
me,
a
my lady. Would you
if I were you, I'd keep away. Oh. Let's sate that appetite, hmm?
Yes, yes, sir. I need a... Oh, dang. It's only six. But it's 14, but I still need it. We're gonna take all that. Up. Blood wine.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Appreciate it.
I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Well, we can always buy a horse.
If you fancy a bit of music, let me know.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
No, thank you, sir. Alright, guys. We can actually get my health back up.
We don't get many visitors through here. Unless they're headed up to High Hrothgar, of course.
I think I saw it again. That's... ghost! It was over by the barrows.
Of course we're still hungry. We're gonna go sleep now. Oh my gosh. 18, so it's gonna wake up at 6 a.m.
That thing's evil, Linley. I told you to keep away from there.
I'm sorry. I was curious. I didn't believe the stories. I won't go over
if
there
I
ever
were you.
Again.
I'd keep away from the barrow on the east side of town. It's haunted.
Interesting.
Let's sate that appetite, hmm?
Do you have more? I don't want this flower, bro. No, can you? No. I'll give you this chicken egg. I already know there.
If you're headed up to the monastery, watch your step. It's a long way down.
Klimek brings food supplies up to them once every few weeks, when the weather permits it. Other than that, they seem like a quiet lot. Don't really know too much about them. What a boring conversation.
Pardon me, my lady. Depends. Are you thirsty, hungry, both?
Thank you.
Journey, me lady.
Have you spoken to Fastred yet?
No. I'll tell you, Wilhelm. If I could sweep her away from here tomorrow, I'd do it.
If you fancy a bit of music, let me know.
So much to learn.
Klimek is doing just fine. You should follow your heart.
Perhaps one day, but not today.
I guess we did some.
You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn. Your lies fall on deaf ears, deceiver. The true Dragonborn comes. You are but his shadow. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
Oh, shoot, I forgot. I'll keep it
through this time.
Dragonborn.
You better stop this!
Only you could. You legit try to kill me. Wait, what? Yeah, she gave me. Why then? No.
What could it mean? The return of the Dragonborn? And who among them?
Sorry.
I could possibly hold that armor. It's such power.
Watch.
Alright, let's see.
By the gods, it's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked Whiterun. How could mere men bring
there
down
is
such
one
a dragon?
There is one there, so I do not. Alright, guys, we're going to go through this again. And the next episode, because of course, I am not doing this again. One episode. I did a whole hour in terms of it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode as much as I did, because of course I love playing with you guys. So thank you guys for watching. This is Pixiella, logging off.